can't believe this is even a choice.
Douchebag is a double agent, you dumbass. He's been working for us all along. Right, douchebag?
You're too good a person to be working for Cartman.
Don't listen to them, douchebag. No, you aren't.
Can't you see your eyes, Commander Douchebag?
Wizard.
Yeah, fine. You're gonna be sorry, new kid.
Don't you know who you're dealing with?
Okay, I kicked the baby.
Don't kick the goddamn baby.
Yay!
What's the matter with you? You're not going anywhere. Oh, yeah?
Baby. Yay!
Little Jew Elf has been defeated! Great job, new kid. Goth kids, take the stick from inside his desk. Victory is ours!
Hey, wait a minute. Our desks don't have insides.
What?
Desks at the school just have tabletops.
No, but Twitter said that...
Look over here! This desk has writing on it.
Check my locker.
Whose desk is that? That's Clyde's desk.
Greetings, humans and drow elves of Zarod.
Clyde, he took the stick.
While you've all been busy fighting amongst yourselves, I have built a kingdom beyond your comprehension. I prayed for a way to destroy you all, and the solution came crashing down from the heavens.
Oh, no, it's more of that green stuff.
With what I have found, I shall raise an army of the dead. I shall raise an entire army of darkness and kill the Earth!
Clyde, but why? I banished him to be lost in space and time, and now he's all pissed off.
So you see, fools, I control the stick and the future of the Earth!
Clyde, do you want a sandwich?
Not now, Dad. I'm making a Ruler of Darkness video. Whoever controls the stick controls the universe. And my first deed is that I hereby denounce the human and the elf kingdoms and strip both kings of all their power.
Motherfucker!
Oh, hello, boys.
Can we speak to Clyde, please?
Clyde's out playing in the backyard with his little friends.
Come and get it, losers! You can't do that, Clyde! You're lost in time and space! No, I'm not. Yeah, you are, asshole! Army of Darkness, defend the fortress! Craig, you're on my side!
You don't have authority anymore. The keeper of the stick said so.
This can't be happening.
God damn it, I have fucking authority!
Sorry, warriors and wizards. I'd love to invite you into my Fortress of Darkness, but I'm afraid you're too late.
Too late? What do you mean we're too late?
There you are, Butters. Do you know what time it is, mister? It is way past your bedtime.
Oh, shit, it's past our bedtime?
Dude, I'm gonna get it!
Clyde, it's past your bedtime.
Okay, coming, Dad.
There you are! We've been looking all over for you! Do you know how late it is? You are grounded! Now I want you to go to bed and think about what you've done.
Good night, my little gumdrop. Hope you're enjoying all the peace and quiet in our new home as much as we are.
Because I'm small doesn't mean you can ignore me. You fuck a bitch! You are so fucked! Yeah!
just sometimes feel like we should tell him the truth.
Why? So he can relive it all in his head? It's better that he can't remember.
But if he really has this gift, he's going to discover it again on his own anyway.
And then they'll try and use him for his gift, and he'll become a weapon. They won't stop looking for him. We have to keep everything secret, even from him.
I'm so frazzled. Will you just make love to me?
Of course I will, darling.
Thank you. Yeah! Fuck me!
Yeah!
Oh, no. Fuck yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, shit, the kid is still following us. He's not gonna stop until he finds a way to become normal size again. That means he's coming after you, Warlock. What? Oh, fuck!
Fuck me! Fuck me, you fucking cocksucker! Come on, fuck me, I said. That all you got, bitch?
Yeah, call me bitch.
I just did, you dirty little bitch.
Yeah, I'm a real dirty bitch. Wanna see me in the panties?
I'm on a schedule here.